When you try to download from Google Drive, you see this message: sorry, you can't view or download this file at this time. Actually, it happens when too many people try to download from a single Google Drive link. And Google Drive has bandwidth limit, I think something around 1250 megabytes a day. To solve this problem, we need to come back on this page and then click on Google Drive icon. Well, if your browser didn't open error message in a new tab, simply do this. Remove this URL part and export equal to download. Then here substitute the word UC by the word open. Then hit enter. Now we can see we came back to the page again. Now click on Drive icon and the file will be added to our Google Drive account. Now we need to go to our Google Drive account. I provided you the drive link in description section. Simply click on it. Once our drive is open, we need to copy the file. We need to right click on the file and then click on make a copy. Now a copy of the file will be created in our drive. Now if we right click on the copied file and then click on download, this time we see the file is downloading. So the problem is solved. Well, one more thing. When you try to copy, if you see any error message like error creating copy and then followed by the file name, you need to free up some space from your drive. But first check whether the file is more than your drive space or not. If it is not bigger than your storage, then check whether you have enough free space or not. You can check it from here. If the file is smaller than your total storage, you need to free up some space. You can delete some unnecessary files. Also, you can delete from trash. And finally, you can delete hidden app data. You need to go to settings, manage apps, options, and then delete hidden app data. Once you have enough free space, simply follow these steps I showed you earlier. And the message "sorry, you can't view or download this file" should not disappoint you anymore. Guys, if you think my video came into your assistance, then please hit the like button and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Take care. Peace.